All new here at 7 o'clock. You've heard of Michelin stars, but now the Michelin Guide is rolling out keys. To recognize the best hotels in the world, the keys will begin in 2024 after years of work to prepare.
Well, Michelin says it will use five criteria to award keys to hotels. First, a destination unto itself. So this is a hotel that in and of itself contributes to your experience. Excellence in architecture and interior design, quality and regularity of service, unique character, and consistency between the quality of the experience and the price. So that you're getting what you paid for. So nothing to do with food. I was curious if this meant, okay, there's a great restaurant in the hotel. Yeah. So yeah, this is a cohesive experience at a hotel similar to what they do for restaurants.